You prepared to undertake...
Ever-loving feathers. That was one hell of a performance. If I didn't know better, I'd say this wasn't your first rodeo.
Surprise.
Well, shoot. You got me good. And once you start tearing up the track out there, the racing world will blame me for letting you loose.
A promise is a promise, sir. Please tell me more about my dad and Uncle Sam.
All right, then. What do you want to know? Let's see. They couldn't have been much older than you are now. The two of them came and asked me to take them under my wing. Turned them down, seeing as I'd already retired. But they hung around the grounds anyway. Since they had nothing better to do, I put them to work. And that's how it all began. Well, wasn't nothing out of the ordinary, I'd say. Ran some errands, did some repairs, helped around the house. You know, your standard training regimen. And in their downtime, they took it upon themselves to dig through my library, learning about chocobos and how to handle them. Came to differing conclusions. They used to argue something fierce. I can't say the two of them got on terribly well.
I figured.
Will and Sam had mighty strong opinions about how to best raise chocobos, and it drove them to fight, with their words and with their fists. That said, the only reason those two fought as hard as they did is because they both cared deeply about the cause. As far as passion is concerned, the two of them were birds of a feather. How you feel now? Managed to sort out the mess inside?
What do you mean?
When we first met, I saw the way your eyes were brimming with anger. I knew right then and there that what you needed wasn't teaching or training. What you needed was time. Time to look deep inside yourself and clear out all the wickedness and spite that have been haunting your heart.
Which is why you had him clean out the pool?
Exactly. I don't know what happened to your father after he left this place. And I can understand why you'd want to beat old Sam in a race. Few things feel better than sticking it to someone who did you wrong. But that being said, you should never use your birds as tools for revenge. Ask yourself, why did I decide to start raising chocobos?
I guess it's because I saw how happy those birds made my mom and dad. How they'd smile. The chocobos brought us a lot of fun, and brought us together as a family. I guess that's why.
Good enough. The why is important, so don't forget yours. I reckon Sam's got his eyes on the gold cup. Keep yours unclouded by hatred, and you'll do fine.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for everything. I'm gonna head back to the saucer, make sure our birds are ready for the big race. Don't worry about putting your name in. I'll take care of it. All you need to do is show up and win.
got?
Let's do this. It's on you.
You won't regret this. Now, which pet scrub beguiling ninja?
I won't give up. This is game over, huh?
Let's do this. That's
a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary. territory. Look alive, people!
Rare Discorgon variant detected. Commencing Gaia's protocol. As the Discorgon evolved, it grew exponentially in size until it... No longer fly. At the same time, however, it began to produce a deadly toxin. This toxin is found in its cheeks and jaws and can be stored in large quantities.
Here he comes! done now.
Too bad. Don't overdo it.
I'm your one-stop slobber stop.
I got this.
Got this one, okay? You better make
this is now.
Just like that, okay?
eagles. Honestly, what are they like?